Guys, what is up there? Welcome back to a brand new Overlord reaction on the channel. So in the last episode, we seem to be getting a setting the scene like episode, so to speak. And this is probably going to be the episode where everything starts coming together. Really interesting situations that are going on here. We've been introduced some pretty interesting characters as well. What were your thoughts on the last one and what are you looking forward to now, my friend?
Yeah, I really liked where this is going. It kind of set up a few different kind of like storylines or threads that are eventually obviously going to all come to a head, and it's going to be interesting kind of the way that this has all been set up. Really looking forward to seeing, because we know that when there has been action or stuff has gone down, that the show can do it really, really well. And we've also been introduced some really cool looking characters as well, and you know, we're still a little bit kind of looking out to see if there are going to be any other players at some point, which I think we will see. But yeah, I'm actually really enjoying it. I feel like it's steadily just improving this show.
Now, guys, if you want the full reaction and early access to these Overlord episodes, they are on our Patreon. Link to that is in the description below. We are a week ahead at the moment. You'll get the enhanced audio and the enhanced visuals and all the good stuff over there. Of course, we do have our own individual reaction channels. Again, links in the description. Make sure you check that out. So before we get into this episode, don't forget to smash that like button. It really does help and it lets us know that you're enjoying the Overlord, and subscribe for more as they come out. So without further ado, let's see what our boy Mo's up to. Really happy music.
I was just thinking that it's like, oh, this is nice. Is this Khan Village? Oh no, that is him. You can tell by the apron, right? That
fringe
ballet or whatever his name.
Over fringe.
My god, is the one driving the horse. Do you drive a horse? Ride a horse, I guess.
Yeah.
Is the only one that can't see where he's going.
I reckon that's covering something, though, isn't it? And it will reveal it later.
He's going to either have like a gnarly scar or he's got mad eyes.
Something to do with his ability to use magic items.
Yeah, that's true. We're going to see Mad Bitch Clementine soon, I imagine.
I don't think we'll see her till it gets dark. That's interesting, though. So the armor puts a bit of a limit on him, then.
Yeah, it does. 50, so he played her down too. Mm.
I'll get a little serious. God. He dies first.
Painfully too.
To that awkward silence afterwards.
That was like, anyway, kind of silence.
Well, that's gnarly.
Yeah, you don't like to see that. An interesting creature to me. I mean, that's a weird way of saying it, I guess.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to, like, walk upon that.
Just be like, oh, that's interesting.
You can tell a lot about a person that uses the back of their hand to knock on a door.
It's really true.
Oh my god, what's she doing?
She got one of those, like, she got a Levi pillow in there.
Yeah, 100%.
Oh, God, she's creepy, man.
I was going to say, like, what's too far for her, though?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, is that a freaking, it is a body pillow.
I actually kind of called that.
Oh, my freaking God. What the hell?
Jeez.
God.
He's just like, whatever, man.
It's like just another day in the Ainz household.
Gather that info, bro. She looks at him in such disgust. Yeah. She's just like, ugh.
Calm your shit.
No.
Let's hope they don't recognize that name.
He's like, don't worry, chill.
Oh.
Yo. These look like something straight out of Warcraft.
They
man.
Do, man. I bet he's strong AF, right?
You know he's going to be overpowered, isn't he?
Oh, let go!
There's time to open a can of whoop-ass!
The usual.
What?
I mean, something quite different in the UK. Mate, just leave it to Ainz and what's the face? They look really cool, don't they?
They do.
Great shot. Diversion.
That was purposely done, yeah.
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, power up. Oh, shit, okay. He's just walking straight up to him.
Yes, then, Ainz.
Oh! Yo, look at those swords.
Dual freaking wheel. Yes!
Yeet!
Mate, look how agile he was for a like a massive armored tank.
That's the thing.
Let's go!
Yo! That's the thing, considering how heavy his armor is, look at this shit, man, straight through.
I love how clean, like, they animate that as well. That you could see that it was a clean strike in half. There was no hiding that. Oh.
Yo, that guy's head just... What?
Let's go.
The size of them, though, man.
Old allies.
Oh.
Mate.
I think he's talking about his player friends,
yeah.
Right? His old party, shall we say.
Party. All right, what can she do? Fuck.
Yo. Yo, she got...
Double kill.
She got a double kill. Yeah.
Mate, it's all about double kill.
Halo, isn't it? Double kill. They got her? I imagine that is rare. That is the thing. There's always someone stronger and better, man.
You gotta level up, man. Get good.
Makes me wonder if we're ever gonna see him struggle against someone. Because he just seems to just, like, one-shot people now.
Yeah. I mean, surely he's got to.
I don't think it'll be until we find he finds another player, maybe.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I'd be like, I've never seen someone this powerful. They must be. No.
One of his old party as well, maybe.
Master now.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm assuming he made it up.
Yeah.
Back in the day when he was on the grind, you know?
The grind, yeah.
Grinding the tall grass for, you know, things to level up XP and shit.
Back in his slime fighting days.
Yeah. We saw a flashback of him getting saved, didn't we?
We did. It was by the guy that was like super like justice.
Yeah, I think that might be who he's referring to.
God.
He's like, doubt.
Yeah, straight down. That killed the mood, didn't it?
Yeah. They're gonna be like, bro, why'd you say that? I was just trying to be nice. It's kind of cool that these like NPCs actually have like deep thought. They're just not like fucking bots, you know?
Yeah, no, definitely. Yeah, it gives a lot more depth to these like little bits of story that we're getting. Between.
Yeah, it's like they've all got their own motivations and past. Like they all feel like real people. Do you know what my worry is right now? It's Dark Clementine's looking for him.
Yeah.
I feel like, do we see that shit now?
It's the fall of darkness, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And there's no music right now. It's not even his true form, really. Yeah. Yo, look how he's perked up now. Very investigative. Is that the word?
That's why I'm caked in him, mate.
Tell me about it, you know.
Your fringe makes me a bit uneasy.
It's true. That is true.
Is he popular with women?
He's very good at, you know, just handling sword, you know?
I'm just getting flashbacks to that, like, albedo, like, body pillow. I'm like,
I can't get that in my head.
Redhead chick.
Ooh.
God.
Yeah, they're just right in his face, just like. Yeah, they're good friends, man.
True bros. True bros. You love to see it. You do. You really do. It's beautiful.
I was going to say, I feel like something is about to go down.
Yeah, there's that.
Oh, in the eye! Oh!
Ha ha ha! Had to be her. Couldn't be anyone else. Mate, yeah, Bob being the last one alive.
She purposely put that blood in her face as well, man.
Mate.
Yo, she's a baddie, man.
She is.
In so many ways.
Oh,
fuck, what is with these people in this show?
Yeah, mate, 100%.
Oh!
You okay? Fucking hell.
Wait, hold on, what?
Huh?
What? Was he under some sort of, like, spell or something?
Create undead.
Oh. That was the guy she got with the eye.
Oh.
Yo, he's raising, like, dead soldiers?
Wow.
Yo, he just wants to bring that shit down.
He's got a grudge, hasn't he, for some reason?
Yep. Equivalent exchange.
Oh, mate.
Big brother Ed.
Oh, no. there's always like a I will become immortal as a goal, isn't there?
Yeah, always. And it's always the guy ugly as fuck as well. Yo.
Oh. Wow. So he's got more about him.
Yep. Yeah, she's fucking. She's gone in the head. I love it.
Corrupt.
Corrupt is an understatement. Yeah. Bro.
Damn. 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 Wow. Like that girl is just the creepiest thing, ever. Like, wow. I just can't. Like, I'm gonna have nightmares about that for sure. Like, I was happily like throughout that episode thinking of the body pillow, and now my full attention is on this creep of a woman. Like, man, it was just insane. Good episode overall, though. Obviously, it was good to kind of get to. Know this party a bit more, but at the same time, is that a bad thing for, you know, later on? You know, are they making us like this party for a reason? What do you think?
Yeah, first of all, I think it's a really cool thing that, you know, we're seeing quite in-depth NPCs and kind of they don't even feel like that, which is kind of cool. But also just seeing, we're seeing a trend of crazy women, I swear. To be fair, Albedo has been programmed like that, so... But what I always do think is, like, imagine what it would have been like if she was left on bitch mode. Do you know what I mean? That would have been quite cool to see as well. But this Clementine, she is genuinely quite terrifying. And we know that the paths of Ainz and everyone, they are going to come to a head soon. So I feel like that's going to happen soon.
Oh, 100%. Yeah, this is definitely building up to something. And I'm sure we'll find out very, very soon. But if you guys want to find out what's happening, you can head over to our Patreon, where we have the full reaction and early access to these Overlord episodes. You'll get enhanced audio, enhanced visual. And we've also got the Dragon Ball Super episodes over there as well. So a lot of fun to be had. But guys, that's it for today's episode. Hope you did enjoy it. Don't forget to smash the like button, as it really does help us out. And it lets us know that you are enjoying these Overlord episodes. But that is it from us. Can't wait to see you in the next one. See you later. Peace.